In this round, I'm with Mario. Mario is an excellent white belt. A lot of experience. Very strong. He's been working out too. And I definitely feel it. He's weary of my ankle pick. So he's really trying to keep his feet away from me while, you know, keeping some wrestling style movement. I'm basically waiting for him to engage. I'm giving him my wrist. I'm falling back. I'm giving him opportunity so I can counter it. Now he's on one of my butterfly hooks. Trying to pin my arm, my left arm, which really doesn't help him. Almost got the sweep. He got up. Trying to just do the step around. I do that to him a lot. Or I used to. He's just trying to step around my guard. Could be that simple sometimes. He's trying to beat, you know, get his foot past my knee. I know he has to engage with me, so I'm just waiting for him. And now, it happened quick, but it looked like I got some type of sweep there. Now I'm doing a little head in the chest pressure pass, controlling the foot. Now I grab it. I actually grab his foot from the other side so he can't weave it back through. And that upper leg's not going to be enough to save him. I don't know what happened. He kicked it off or something. We're laughing. We always have a fun roll. He doesn't realize it, but he's giving me that front foot again. I'm doing the snap down. Try to gain some exposure. He's playing cautiously. Now he's trying to control my legs. He's pulling my leg out, trying to get my knees away from my chest, which will help him pass my guard. So he basically passed a half guard, which wasn't bad. And then I don't know what happened there. I push escape. Somebody walked by. Oh, he basically almost had my guard passed, and he has passed my guard, but I have him in a Kimura. Unfortunately for me, he's too strong for me to finish. So I'm trying to get that bend in his elbow. And I'm really having trouble even getting that. And then he made like he was going to let me sweep him. I almost swept him there. But he was able to stay up. Now we're starting in approximately that position. He's keeping good posture. He knows my triangles from here, my arm bars. I'm really just playing with him here. I'm doing wrist control. I'm trying to get to flank where I could get the omoplata set up. He's trying to square back up. I'm trying to do an arm drag, get to the other side. This is a good pass here. He's flattening out my knee shield. I'm just hanging on with the quarter guard. Again, I'm trying to use next to zero effort, if possible. So he almost passed. I was able to spin out. I can't tell what's going on here. Looks like he's in half guard. Oh, he's passing. See, normally when somebody passes and I hold their arm back like that, they never established a head control. But he had such good technique that he was able to just use that to get to mount. Now he's looking for the gift wrap. I'm defending. I just do one thing to defend. I don't give him a multi-layer defense. I want to see if he can beat that one thing, then I switch to something else. Again, using no effort, not breathing heavy. Really just waiting to see what he wants to do here. As I slowly turn into him. Oh, now he fell back for an armbar, but again, he was missing so many basics there. That's just due to his experience level. That's why he's a white belt, you know. His guard passing got better. His defense against sweeps got better. And now he has to learn to be able to submit after the pin. And that's it. I think this round is over. We started late in the last round and continued through. Anyway, thanks for watching.